going on the spot with Buffy. So just wait to drop gently on the spot. 7, 8, jump back. Keep the core nice and strong, especially when you get into that burpee shoulder squat. Keep that going. Now, if it's too hard to jump back on a burpee, you can step back and step in. That just makes it a lot bit easier. That's you, Rosie.